Hey, what's up, everybody? Doran Aldana here, coming at you with another kick-ass episode of the Art of Mortgage Marketing podcast. And today we're going to talk about the best way to prospect for new loans, new borrowers, and new closed deals without having to meet face-to-face, even if you're a complete newbie starting from scratch. So in today's crazy world with COVID and everything else and more restrictions coming back into the scene, it seems suitable that we talk about how to navigate this COVID world, how to navigate it and cash in on it in the face of some significant resistance or challenges as it relates to how we used to do business. We used to do business by meeting face to face. We used to do business by having connections face to face. All that has changed. And so we need to find a way to be able to navigate through that, because I've been talking to a lot of mortgage professionals, especially the newbies, who've been feeling like they've had their hands tied because what used to work doesn't work anymore. If they have the gift of gab and they've got the, you know, ability to build rapport and build connection through networking, that has been pretty much shut down since March. So now they don't have that in their quiver as tools to grow their business. What else do they do? A lot of mortgage professionals I'm speaking to used to meet with realtors face-to-face, used to go to open houses, used to go to networking events. All that stuff has been shut down for the most part. And they're feeling like they have their wings tied. They don't really know what else to do. So they're stuck in the parking lot with the emergency brake on, stuck in first gear, half throttle, just idling, wondering, what do I do? So I thought it would be meaningful and worthwhile to have a conversation about this and to really give you clarity on how to be profitable and effective, even in the face of these COVID restrictions and quarantines. So that being said, let's dive in, shall we? Let's start off, first of all, with the worst way to prospect in the face of these challenges. Well, the worst way is to do what a lot of so-called experts and coaches are telling us to do, which is call the same 40 realtors every Monday, the quintessential old school method of cold calling, banging down their door, trying to offer great rates, great service, throw me a bone, or just trying to be Mr. Nice and say, hey, how can I help? But with all that's going on right now, it seems like that has become even more of the point of diminishing returns, where they're just not seeing the kind of results they used to see from that. It might have worked 5 years ago, 10 years ago, 15 years ago. But in today's marketplace, it's just not working. That hit the point of diminishing returns a long time ago. So that is just one of the many examples of the worst way, because frankly, it's an old school method that's from the dark ages that just is not working like it used to. Now, is it better than doing nothing? Absolutely. If you throw enough yogurt at the fan, eventually something's gonna stick. So it is better than doing nothing. Don't get me wrong. But is it the smartest way? Is it the best way? Is it the most fruitful, profitable, and effective way? The answer is hell freaking no, it's not. And you guys know that to be true if you've tried it. Because A, realtors aren't picking up the phones. B, if they do, they're not giving you the time of day. They're saying they're already working with a lender, or they're already good, or thanks but no thanks, right? So you're getting all these high walls of resistance, apathy, resignation, and they're not willing to give you the time of day because you don't have a compelling enough hook to grab their attention, to have them actually put you at the top of their priority list and have them not just be open to meeting with you, but receptive and eager to meet with you. How do you make that transition? How do you bridge that gap? Well, how we do that is what we're going to be talking about today, and that is the shortest path to the cash. The shortest path to the cash in this business, whether you're a newbie or a veteran, is and always will be, mark my words, is and always will be attracting top producing realtors who do 20 plus transactions per year and who make you their exclusive, put you on their speed dial, send you all their business all the time, and are your brand ambassador. They don't just pass out three business cards. They make you their go-to mortgage pro. They don't just suggest to their clients that they need to get pre-approved or pre-qualified through you. They tell the client, this is the person I make sure all my clients get pre-approved through, because they're the one I know and trust will get the job done right with a first-class experience. So they gain more quality, more control over the quality of the transaction by having you in their corner to give their clients an excellent experience, to give them expert advice, and to give them a lucid peephole into the client's financial situation before they tie up the deal. Because you know, and I know, there are a multitude of experiential references for the opposite, where they go to try and get this deal to go firm, and next thing you know, at the 11th hour, because they don't have any certainty or lucid control over what the financial situation is for that buyer, and they just leave it up to chance and happenstance, hoping that their financial situation's in order. And then, of course, it doesn't end up being in order, and the deal implodes at the 11th hour because they did not have their go-to, trusted, true professional mortgage pro in their corner to make sure that they're pre-approved with a rock solid pre-approval letter in advance of even tying the deal up. So that's why it's so mission critical that you are in their corner. But it's not enough just to provide them with that locus of control over the quality of the transaction. That's great, and that's benefit in and of itself, but that's, chances are, not enough to grab their attention and to make them want to be open and eager and receptive to speak with you about the possibility of working together. Chances are that's not enough, because they're so jaded with so many average Joe LOs giving an overture of great rates, great service, throw me a bone, being a loan leech, that you tend to be just thrown into that same average Joe LO category if you don't have something super compelling that grabs their attention, that is a pattern interrupt from what they're used to. Does that make sense? So we got to find a way to interrupt that pattern of seeing mortgage professionals in general as a loan leech, as a loan parasite. So how do you do that? Well, the first step is you need to target the right agents, not the bottom feeders, not the mediocre performers, not the bottom feeding, whining, sibling, complaining, jelly, donut eating average realtors who are doing 2, 3, 5, 6 deals a year. I'm talking the ones that own the lion's share of the inventory. They're doing the lion's share of the transactions. They exercise iron-fisted control with their clients. When they say jump, their clients say how high. They have the largest databases. They have the highest capacity to send you the most amount of business most often. And that is top producing real estate agents. But Doran, they're already married to their lender. I'm not going to ever have a chance to get their business. They're already locked down. Well, that's because you've been doing it the hard way. That's because you've had a lame, average, mediocre value proposition. Don't assume and presume just because it was hard in the past that it will be hard in the future. The past does not equal the future if you have a more effective, compelling, and more meaningful value proposition. So take into account that the fact that they weren't giving you the time of day before is just a symptom of you doing it the hard way and the wrong way. That doesn't mean that it doesn't work. It's kind of like the person that says, I don't like sex. It doesn't mean sex is bad. It means that you're just doing it the wrong way. Right? So we've got to get you aligned with working smarter versus just harder. That will shift the game entirely for you. So the first step in the process is we need to target the right realtors. The second step is we need to use new technology, 21st century technology, to be able to make that overture in a way that's effective. Just smiling and dialing and cold calling realtors doesn't work anymore. Number one, they don't pick up the phone. Number two, if they do, they're trying to shake you off immediately. So what we found after 15 years of testing is the best way to grab their attention is using text. So we have a wicked effective realtor attraction campaign that sends text, voicemail, and email in a sequence with the words that work to be able to elicit a positive response. So for example, if you had a list of 100 top producing agents in your market and you load that list into our realtor attraction system, bada bing, bada boom, you're booking appointments like a hot knife through butter because we let the system have the cream rise to the top, and then you take your spoon and you just scrape the cream, the receptive people, the hot for what you got people, the open to your overture people. We scrape those people, the cream off the top, and that saves you an enormous amount of time. Why be chasing and trying to herd cats when you can attract? Why chase when you can attract? That's the whole principle here. That's why I keep saying cold calling is doing it the hard way. That's caveman marketing from the dark ages. That's called trying to dig the hole for a foundation for the skyscraper with a gardening trowel. That's doing it the hard way. I much prefer an excavator. I'm sure you would too. So now we have that top producer realtor list. We have a realtor attraction campaign that sends the words that work with 21st century technology using automation. So now we're sending voicemail, text, and email in a way that has the people who are receptive respond back. So you're only talking with the people who are hot for what you got, okay? Now the next step in the process is you need to have the posture and the words that work to be able to pick up the phone and book those appointments. The cool thing is, because you have the words that work and the value proposition in that initial campaign, they're already receptive. We've already softened the ground. So instead of trying to chip away in frosty, frozen, hard ground, it's already been warmed up and softened. It's already been tilled. It's already been picked at with a pickaxe. And so it's receptive for the seed of the value proposition that you're bringing to the table. Now, here's what the value proposition is not. The value proposition is not great rates, great service, although that's fantastic. But the problem with that is everyone says that. So that just puts you in the average Joe LO category. That's not going to cut it. The value proposition is not a bunch of shit leads from Facebook. They've already been there, done that with Zillow leads. They don't want to do that with Facebook leads. Now, if you're going to pre-approve the leads or pre-approve the lead generation system or campaign you're rolling out and have all that sifting and sorting done for them, that's a different story. But just giving them a bunch of crap leads from Facebook is not going to cut it. Obviously, paying for their Zillow crap leads ain't going to cut it either. That just makes you a replaceable commodity. The moment another Joe Schmo LO comes along and pays for their Zillow leads at a higher level, you're replaced. You're a replaceable cog in the wheel. That's not going to cut it either. Some of you know that to be true intimately because you've been there, done that, and tried that, and got the jacked up credit card to show for it. So we don't want to do that either. And so we don't want to do what the herd is offering. Great rates, great service, crap leads from Zillow or Facebook. And we don't want to just ride a one-trick pony with one value proposition, one tool, one value add, one system. Because if that one system, heaven forbid, falls apart, you're SOL. You're screwed, blued, and tattooed. And now you don't really have anything to walk on. You don't have legs to walk on. So we want multimedia, multi-pillared, multi-pronged, multi-campaigned approach so that you have a multitude of unique value propositions. So instead of having just one anemic little, you know, item that you call awesome, you stack your awesome one after the other. You're stacking the awesome. So you have a high stack of awesome that you bring to the table that's got the cumulative effect of making you irreplaceable and indispensable, such that they make you their exclusive, they put you on their speed dial, they send all their business all the time while working on your terms, not theirs. They start to be a drama queen, you fire them and replace them because you're in the power position. You hold the cookie. They need you more than you need them. How's that for flipping the script? That's the way it should be. Anything less than that, frankly, is doing it the hard way. So what we want to do is we want to have a system by which to go from someone who doesn't know you from the hole in the wall to being receptive to talking, to having an initial discovery call where you uncover their pain points, their challenges, what keeps them up at night, their frustrations, their goals, their dreams. You're identifying the gap between where they want to be and where they are now. We want to identify that gap, and then we're proposing your exclusive VIP partnership program and the benefits they get as being a VIP partner of you as the method by which to bridge the gap from where they are to where they want to be. That is the shortest path to the cash, friends. The shortest path to the cash. Because when you show them, not just by virtue of mere talk, but walking the talk, by not just being a great mortgage professional and providing great rates and great service, but positioning yourself as a great marketing partner who adds unique value, who shows them how to dominate on Google with five-star reviews so they become the only logical choice, who shows them how to get more leads from their open houses if they're still doing open houses, how to convert more of those leads into closed deals, who shows them how to use automation to systematize their marketing so they can earn more while working less, who shows them how to mine the gold from their database so they can maximize repeat and referral business, who shows them how to turn dead leads into hot for what you got leads. You get the idea. You become a irreplaceable, indispensable asset by becoming a marketing partner, not just a mortgage hawker. Does that make sense, guys? And when you do that, think about it. One realtor who's doing 20 plus transactions a year, when they make you their exclusive, you could be closing one to three deals a month just from one partner. Do the math on that. If your average commission per deal is three G's a pop and you're getting one deal per month per partner, that's 36 G's a year. If they're sending you two deals, now we're getting closer to 70K a year, right? So it doesn't take many of those to really push the needle on profit and performance in your business, does it? You do the math. If you look at what kind of income you want to earn next year, for example, in 2021, if you're prudent, you're going to plan to have more and more purchase business and less refi business. So you're not scrambling to recoup that lost revenue when rates go up, but you pre-plan and you're preemptive and proactive to start to build a solid purchase business foundation so that you're least and last affected by market downturns and rates going up versus first and most, right? That's the prudent way to be proactive in growing your business, building stability through diversification in the purchase business. And then when you do that, you think about, you know, if you're currently doing five deals a month and you want to get to 10 deals a month, well, the shortest path to the cash to that is just getting five solid VIP partners sending you just one loan a month. Simple. You don't have to be doing all this complex other stuff that has you doing all these additional things, all these posts on social media, and all these, you know, additional whiz bang things, sending out videos and this, that, and the other. There's nothing wrong with all that stuff. But the shortest path to the cash is and always will be top producing agents who make you their exclusive. And the fastest way to do that is to have an attraction method versus a prospecting method to attract them to you versus cold calling and chasing and begging and bribing. So that being said, if you are picking up what I'm laying down, you're like, Dorn, I need a system like that. I need a kick-ass unique value proposition like that. I need to set it up so that they need me more than I need them. I need a system to be able to no longer bang my head against the wall, doing it the hard way with cold calling. And if you know that that's absolutely what you need to create a breakthrough in your business, to build stability through diversification and expand your purchase business, working smart versus just working hard, and to be able to pick and choose who you work with, so you're only working with cool cats that you have great synergy with, who love and adore you and you love and adore, then you need a system that allows you to do that without messing around, doing it the hard way, trying to reinvent the wheel. And if you know that to be true, and you don't want to have to waste years or decades spinning your wheels, trying to mess with the Rubik's Cube to try and solve it. You just want to go straight to the Rubik's Cube master and just let them mess around with it for a couple minutes and get you straight to what works, kind of like sticking your key in the ignition and driving away with what works right from the get-go, instead of just having a hodgepodge of parts in your vehicle and you're trying to figure out how the parts fit together. And you know, you got this spark plug here and you got this chassis here and you got this wheel here and you got this bearing here, but you don't really know how all the pieces fit together, and you don't want to waste precious life, precious energy, precious time you can never get back, just trying to reinvent the wheel. You just want to get straight to what works. Then I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary breakthrough call. But this is not for everybody. Okay. This is only for people who, number one, are on 100% commission in residential mortgage professional as an MLO working for a broker or a mortgage lender. You're making 80 basis points or higher. You're defiantly committed to increase your income by at least $100,000 in the next 12 months. You want to work smarter, not harder. You want to earn more while working the same or less. And you want to have more fun, more flow, less grind, less stress. And you want to be in flow where you're just attracting the right people, the right clients, the right partners, and working with your ideal dream clients, your ideal dream partners, and just having a ton of fun, loving the journey and just savoring the journey instead of grinding and white knuckling. And you want to be able to have a proven recipe or formula to do that without banging your head against the wall, doing it the hard way. I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary breakthrough call where you'll get on the phone with me or one of my consultants. We'll lift up the hood on your business. We'll look at what's working, what's not working, where you're at now, where you want to be. If we can help you create a breakthrough and bridge that gap from where you are and where you want to be, by all means, we'll show you what that looks like and how to do that. If not, frankly, we will be the very first people to advise you to pass on our services, perhaps recommend something else or someone else. Either way, though, my friends, my goal for you, our goal for you, is that you leave the call with massive value, massive clarity, and chances are we'll even have some fun. Sound good? So if that sounds worthwhile and meaningful to you, I invite you to go ahead and strike while the iron is hot. Book a call. What better time to do it than Thanksgiving in the US of A? When your heart is glad for all the blessings in your life, let's pour gasoline on the fire and let's show you the formula, the recipe, the blueprint to unleash the blessings in your life for years and years to come, to get under the spout where all the good stuff pours out. So again, book a call, mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. My name is Doran Aldana from the Art of Mortgage Marketing podcast at mortgagemarketingcoach.com. We just talked about the best way, not one of many ways, but the best way to attract new loans in this COVID environment without any cold calling, without any face-to-face meetings. You can do it all through Zoom, even if you're a complete newbie starting from scratch. So I trust you got value from this talk, this training today, and we'll be coming at you with another kick-ass episode next week. Be blessed, y'all. Talk to you soon. Peace.